Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today we're doing a 10,000 calorie challenge. As you can see currently, Tim Hortons. You already know the vibes. 6 in the morning, so we're giving ourselves lots of freaking time to be eating today. And we're going to hit the gym too, so 10,000 calorie challenge. We're gonna get some food here and I'll be back with you guys in a second. Start, guys. Let's see what we look like after 10,000 calories are consumed. All right, guys, I'm gonna put you on this. If you guys got a Timmy's around you, this is the play, guys. Large vanilla iced coffee with an espresso shot. Pretty much like pre-workout without your heart attack. As you can see, we are at the gym. So, you know, here, we'll get into the food, boys. So, first thing is, we got, little honey curler action. You know the vibes. Then, we got to show you guys. Sausage breakfast farmer's wrap. And that's all I'm going to be eating right, that's all I'm going to be eating right now, guys. So that's around, I'll do the math right here. And yeah, we'll have this quick little meal before I go hit the gym. Get a nice pump on, and then after the gym, we are going to get disgusting. We are going to get greasy. I'm thinking Popeyes, KFC,
disgusting. McDonald's.
Ugh, it's gonna be gross. So let's go get this pump. Guys, just finished up at the gym. Gonna head home now. Good push day in, and I'm gonna think about what I'm gonna eat next. So yeah, I'm thinking a crispy chicken sandwich.
Let's
to
go
be
home,
honest.
Guys.
Shut up.
Okay. Let's go home, guys.
Virgin crypto trader Max Jones in the flesh. Hey, can I get? I'll get 2 more regular crispy chicken sandwiches, please. Megan the Stallion, baby. Boys, secured the bag. We're on our way home. Throw a time lapse on. We're gonna destroy this food. Let's go. All right, boys, we're home. I'll make a little eating area here. Holy crap. Huh? Hopefully the food's still warm and nice. All right, baby. And then we'll get back into
the Stallion burger.
Oh, don't even worry about it, buddy.
Is it thick?
Oh, it's dumb.
Oh, man. Dumb thick.
Yeah, and you ordered a fry. That's all the fries that we need. Oh.
Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Gotta zoom in on this. Fuck, that's it? 5 onion rings? Thanks, fucking Popeyes. Dick.
Look at his dunk.
Sorry, bro. Yeah, like. All right, guys. We're gonna start off with the regular chicken sandwich first.
This bad boy.
Let's get into it. All right, guys, first chicken sandwich down. And we're gonna go for the, actually, no, we're gonna do Megan Thee Stallion burger last. We're gonna go for, let's finish some onion. We're gonna go for one onion rings here on the time lapse. And we're gonna go for one of these chicken burgers. The first chicken burger was amazing, so hopefully this one's just as good. Let's get into it. Okay, guys. This, the Megan Thee Stallion sauce is unreal, like amazing. I just threw it on a regular sandwich and it is awesome. All right, guys, getting full now. Oh my God, still got a decent amount left. We still have a Megan Thee Stallion burger. Holy things, things bricked up. You know, we also have the French fries and an onion rings left. So I'm gonna see if I can bang this out at once, but holy crap, guys, I'm getting really full. So all right, guys, we're down to the last burger, the Megan Thee Stallion.
That's pretty good.
That's thick. Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal, so we're gonna get into this right now. If you're booty fat, you know where I'm at. Let's get it, boys.
Hey guys, Jackson's making me film this video for a minute. I don't fucking want to.
Hey guys. Anyways, there's the virgin again. all right guys, we just finished up the Popeyes portion.
Oh yeah?
I put a poll. Yeah, this is how many calories I just consumed. And I'll see you guys soon.
All right, so I just made a YouTube channel on cancel culture. See you guys later.
Yeah, but how many bitches? All right, guys, so it's been about like 3 hours since I ate that Popeyes. My stomach's still fucking really expanded, but me and the Russian are going out again, going to Wendy's, and we're also going to No Frills, so we'll be back here soon, and I'll show you what we get. All right, boys, we got the bag. Don't even stress about that. Look at the calories on these bad boys, guys. 170 per donut. Easy calories. I'm gonna fucking destroy these.
All right, guys, so we're back home. We got the donuts here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna eat three of these ones for now. These are the calories. And let's get right into it, guys.
All right, guys, here we go. Hopefully these taste pretty good. They're only a dollar, so. Here's a go, we got the glazed. Not bad. I'll definitely be able to mock these. Time lapse time.
If you guys have made it this far into the video, I'd like to say thank you guys for the support. And I do this for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy this kind of stuff. And you know what? These donuts are so much better than these ones. I'll tell you that for free. But we're over halfway now. But all right, guys. So the term food coma just happened. After those donuts, I literally just laid down for like 5 minutes. I'm like, okay, I'll lay down for 5 minutes, get up and go do something. I just fell asleep for about an hour, 45 minutes. Craziest experience I've ever dealt with, guys. I literally thought I woke up and it was Monday, but no, it is still Sunday. And I still got lots of calories left, boys. So, my mom just made some dinner. I'm gonna try and track the calories the best I can. I'm gonna go get a plate of that now, bring it down here, and hopefully I can enjoy some food that's not gonna kill me, like donuts and stuff, because I think I need it, because I feel like I'm gonna die. Damn, boy.
What? That's chicken soup. How much film this?
Guys, can you like my TikTok?
All right, guys, wish me luck. I also just grabbed the black coffee. Love that shit, man. I love a black, by the way, so yeah. If you know, you know. And we'll get into this, guys. All right, guys, so my mom just made a really nice dinner, so I ended up not getting the soup because whatever, but you know, a Caesar salad, some olives, 3 things, a little garlic bread. This is the calories, and we'll get some of this in, and then yeah, we'll go from there. Still got these donuts here and make me want to absolutely throw up, but yeah, I'll give you guys a full total calorie count after I'm done this, and we'll see how much we have to do left, and then we'll go from there, guys. So I'm gonna get this down, let's do this. Alright, guys, finish that up. And now I'm gonna give a total calorie count of how much calories we are in right now. Currently, I'm not really sure what we're at, but I'll give it a good count, and hopefully we don't have too much more left. I'm thinking about going for a nice run or something to make myself feel better, because I feel absolutely destroyed.
He looks hot too.
So I'll be back with a full calorie count of what we've eaten so far and how much we have left. So I'll be back in 5 seconds. All right, guys, so I just did all the math. I'm currently at 5,900 calories. It is currently 6:43. So I could still get a couple more meals in. And yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go for a run right now. Whew, we're gonna complete this challenge no matter what. I'm gonna get the food down, but I'll see you guys in a sec. I'm gonna get a run going. All right, guys, cardio's done. Feels so much better now. As you guys can see, we got some very beautiful food out right now. Some pie and ice cream. So I'm probably gonna have some of that. And probably gonna make some sort of protein. I need some sort of protein as well. Bro. Dude, you didn't see that.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Maybe holy bro, leave some for me.
Nah, you don't need nothing. All right, that's probably about 3 servings.
All right, guys, this is the calories for this. Let's get it done, the hatch. Alright guys, that apple pie and ice cream went down like nothing, so grabbed a banana. Big large banana, about 150 calories. You know, just to add on some more calories. After this, I'm gonna make some sort of a healthier alternative and try to make it have a lot of calories in it. I'm thinking a smoothie, add some nuts in there, try and make a 1,000-2,000 calorie smoothie. As well as eating the rest of the donuts to finish off the 10,000 calorie challenge. This challenge was a lot harder than expected, but I think I can get her done. All right guys, so that's just gonna put us over just over 8,000 calories after this meal is down. Then I have the donuts, which is another 1,100 calories. And then I'll only have 900 left to go. All right, guys. So let's get right into this freaking meal here. We got 4 sausages, chicken parm, a little bit of garlic bread, and we also have 3 powdered donuts, 3 glazed donuts. This is gonna put me at 9,100 calories for the day. All right guys, so far, some of that's actually tasting really nice, having some kind of healthier food, really still not that healthy, so we'll get down these powdered donuts next. Powdered donuts definitely don't taste as good as the glaze in my opinion, so we'll take down a couple powdered donuts, finish the rest of this, finish the rest of that, and then we'll have 900 calories left, guys. Starting to get tough, but let's do this, let's complete this challenge. You can do anything. You set your mind to it and believe you can do it. Let's go. All right, guys, all done. So we have a total of this many calories. So I think it's around 900 left. Oh man. So hopefully we can complete this challenge.
All right, guys, so this is gonna be the last meal. I gotta be a little quiet because it's currently 9:33. Pretty early still, but last meal, let's do it, boys. Alright guys, so the last meal tastes pretty decent, not that good actually, but once this is down, that means I have consumed 10,000 calories, guys. Alright guys. Coming down to the wire here. Oh.
This is disgusting. This is disgusting. I'm gonna try and chug this, guys. 10,000 calories, maybe. Let's get this down. Woo! 10,000 calories, guys.
Bro, let me just wave my shirt, dude.
Nasty. But 10,000 calories, guys. We did it. Holy crap, what a day. What a day. I thought I was gonna die and go into cardiac arrest, but we did it. We completed the challenge.
Fuck, this guy's fat.
Do this challenge at your own risk, guys. This is so bad for your body. I honestly don't really recommend doing it. But completed the challenge. Oh. And thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it so much. Leave a like. And if you guys would like to subscribe to watch some more videos, that'd be awesome as well. And I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Peace.